Here's part three of our archival films depicting the 51st Fighter Interceptor Wing's home at Airfield K-13 in Korea in May 1952. Motion picture photographers captured runway construction, aircraft movements, rural farm work, recreation on base, and the occasional flightline awards ceremony. Red Cross women serve a cup of hot coffee and a smile. Play softball and visit the off-limits photo lab where 16mm gun camera film is processed. Hard to imagine this film was made more than 70 years ago during the Korean War. Over the decades, we've lost a lot of the people seen in this film. Sit back and enjoy their company one more time. I'm Fred Johnson, and you are watching the Airrail Images channel. Hit the subscribe button, it only takes a moment, and you will join more than 100,000 subscribers who appreciate the Airrail Images' unique blend of vintage and new films and videos covering aviation and railroads.